What's up, guys? Welcome to another video of Red Dead Redemption. Today we're going to be playing. So please like and subscribe and comment down below if you want to see more videos like this, and comment down below if you want a shout out. Alright, well, let's get into the video. And I'm sorry about the last video, I just messed up. Yeah, I messed up, so sorry about that. And we're on our way to somewhere. We're on our way to the desert sort of place.
Yeah.
It's very dry is what I mean. Oh, there's this is a nice horse.
You're okay.
All right. Oh, legendary animal territory. This guy again? Yeah, I can help, maybe.
I could use some assistance gathering herbs for my studies. Sure. You see this purple flower here? This is sage, but I'll need to experiment with more of it before I can be sure of its effects. I found this one with his friends in the woods. I'd check wooded areas for more. So, what are you hoping this sage will do, anyway? A chew of sage gives me a good kick. Cook it down, though? Stronger than any coffee. Those plants may take some searching. I'd get started.
It looks very easy to find, I guess. Around here somewhere. Like, maybe over here. Oh no. It's usually in wood areas. Yeah, like you said.
Yeah.
find it. Oh, there's something over here. And there, it is right here, the sage that he was talking about.
Sleeping tonight. A man can go for days on this. You've had some long ones, I'm sure. Some sage may just be what you need. You've been a great help. I bottled up this tonic for you as a reward.
Thank you.
It's taken me years to develop, with innumerable benefits to your senses and spirit. Save it for a special occasion. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.
Yep.
I can see why you do this. All the best to you. Thanks, Arthur. And to you.
Thank you. But I still need to hop on this black horse. It's a really nice horse, to be honest with you.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I forgot about this right here. Why is he right where the legendary animal is? Just ask him. Another time in another video.
Yep.
Okay. Let's go over here. Give me my money. Thank you. I don't know. Should I sell this guy? Think so.
Won't take a minute, boy.
Yeah.
Relax. That horse is already glued.
I'm just kidding.
Just gonna feed him. Pat him.
Good boy.
$6?
I was hoping you could take this one off my hands.
Careful, Clive. That's our profits now.
Alrighty. Well, I'm just gonna have to run. Vroom. They're right above this pill. Alrighty.
I'll do my best.
Thank you.
You'll be all right.
Let's go fishing. Everything's by shore. Something big, I feel like. Oh, what is that? Oh, that's smallmouth bass.
You, sir? Or fish?
5 pounds. 1 ounce. Yeah, that's a big fish. Right.
Pound 2 ounces.
Deal, yeah. Wow, nice. Well, I'm gonna go to Pearson now and give fish to Pearson. Well, we're going out again, so I'll see you whenever we get there. Alrighty, guys, we're here. I fast traveled, so, yeah. Pretty quick for me. I just heard a bear. And I put predator bait out, so, yeah. There should be something that comes anyways. is that? There's something over there. That's a herbivore, though. Something? Or is that just a rock? It's just a rock, I think. Yeah, it's just a rock, I'm pretty sure. There's something over here, though. Anyways. Rule. Just the one time I actually do something or find something, it just like, oh my god, you have to do, excuse me. You are up there. You're just being mean, you know that, right? It's not even that steep, bro. Fine. Yeah, right here's steep, yeah. But you're a horse. Keep my... Arthur. This is so stupid. Oh my god, you're so stupid. You literally made it, but okay, whatever you want. I'm gonna keep on trying until I make it, so I'm gonna break the game. You can literally make it, like, bro, what are you doing? You know what? I'm just gonna sit here for 5 hours until like a bear or something comes. Just like really? Fox. Oh, that is a predator. I killed it. Nope, I'm gonna go grab the fox. Red fox, maybe? I don't know. Gray fox. Hold up. let's go try again something bigger. Might be a little bit though. See anything? The fox is the only thing like I got from here. That anything? No. But there are birds everywhere. Well, we're just gonna sit here and wait. Until like a bear or something big comes. Big coyote. I could take a big coyote. Well, there is a legendary animal. Maybe could hunt. I don't know. I don't see anything still. I don't know. Nothing. Yeah. This isn't going to really take long.
Just hold on there, boy.
Something maybe might get checked by that, and I don't really care. Because I'm gonna go hunt a legendary animal. This is the legendary animal right over here. And I'll see you whenever we get there. Alrighty, guys, I am back. And I'm sorry about that thing being in your way. But I am back, and I don't know what this is.
Well,
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Well, I'm sorry, I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing to me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
What?
Drunk?
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
If I can?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you. Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
Was at the legendary animal place, but I couldn't find the clue. You know, like, the clue is something that you have to find to, like, kill the legendary animal. Back into town. Yep, well, Okay. What? Don't these look like the horses I had? Ouch. That was kind of rude.
You stop right there.
Yeah, you better.
Don't make this difficult.
You
got this.
Enjoy those last breaths.